What's going on, guys? GoldenEye_3Pono here, and today we're playing more FIFA, and we're playing another kickoff match, and I'm gonna be Manchester City because I'm a Manchester City fan, and I'm facing Chelsea. Let's go. I really like that kit. Let's go. All right. Formation. I say 4-3-2 attack is awful for Manchester City. That happened again. Okay, I don't know why we have him there. Yeah, we'll just leave him there, who cares. Torre, Fernandinho. We'll leave the boy in there. Alright, guys, now, I don't know if you guys remember, but last match, Benzema got injured, like, in the first 5 minutes. So hopefully that doesn't happen again. I'm just gonna complete this challenge. Oh, those dribbling skills are... Oh, shots have been fired. And he finished. Can I score? No, I cannot. Alright, let's start the actual game now.
Hi there again, Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith alongside
okay.
me. And it's Barclays
let's
Premier
go.
League action
Come
for
on.
You. Well, it's become a real rivalry. I can remember not that long ago when
little skill there.
They lost 6-0 at Chelsea. So that gap has been
across,
closed a lot, hasn't it?
But we got a corner, it's fine.
Well, he has indeed. We know all about the money that's been pumped into both clubs, and you see it with the talent on view here.
Ooh,
it's a goalkeeper
who's
asserted himself from the corner. The defenders love that.
Come on, head at that. Yes, nice. Whoever that was.
Kevin
De Bruyne. Oh, wait.
Shot on. Well done, the goalkeeper.
Whoa.
He's hung on to the ball.
I don't know if you guys saw that, but they knocked each other over. What? Oh, wow, really?
After that interception. Eden Hazard.
Come on.
That's Billy Quetta.
Oh, kick it somewhere else.
Nemanja Matic. And now Terry. Eden Hazard. Kurt Zouma. Good vision to be able to switch the play there.
They're a good watch, aren't they, Alan? We're expecting plenty today in terms of goals from Manchester City.
Well, we should expect goals because
a decent fist away by the keeper.
What?
Hazard.
Oh my god. That was a very good shot, but I saved it. Because my defense is good. Like I said before, guys, I am a Manchester City fan.
Fernandinho.
I'm going for Sterling.
Some options now for the pass. Shots on here.
Oh,
nice
wait.
Stop. Well, he clears the danger.
Head of that. Okay. Get to that quick.
Aguero. Chelsea have got possession back.
Ref, what is this?
Now Mikel. Diego Costa.
Oh, wow, really? Really?
Diego Costa!
Gerhard is a legend.
Could be a problem. They've got to defend it well.
Ooh.
Aguero. Oh, that will be a
free
kick.
There we go. Free kick.
Manchester City.
free kick. Little pass there. Little pass right there. No, not doing it. Oh wait, it worked. Oh no, it didn't. Who's this? Yaya Toure.
Piece of interplay between the two. Kurtzuma.
Oh, almost.
Eden Hazard. Now that's a throw.
It's an out to throw in for me.
Pablo Zabaleta. He's got a cross to make that
really
interception.
No, 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 no. Diego Costa, you stay back. Quick, head of that, head of that. Out. Alright, okay. Quick, head of that. Yeah.
It's all right.
It was weird as hell.
It's been a decade now since Roman Abramovich invested money in Chelsea. More recently, the investment for Manchester City. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Oh, really? I didn't even want to pass it there. Come on. Somewhere else. Oh my god. Really? Are you serious?
Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Got his shot off now.
Oh my god. We almost scored.
Manchester City have a corner now. They are the goal down, remember.
Should we go for a long shot? I think we should. Nope, that didn't go well. In the last video, if you guys haven't seen it, I scored a long shot. Oh, not really a long shot, from out of the box with James Rodriguez.
Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game.
Really? Oh, good save.
In, the cross doesn't get into the middle with this goal advantage.
Good save. Alright, come on. Is the computer really gonna be that person? Yep.
Shot on.
What a save.
That's the way to defend. Make sure the
opposition
can't get
okay,
the ball in that part of the pitch.
Let's go.
Ivanovic. That's Billy Quetta.
Kevin De Bruyne, or De Bruyne. Sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. Oh, I'm defending everything today, aren't I? Except for that goal.
No cross coming in. Here we've got a chance, Alan, to have another look at Diego Costa's goal. It's given them the lead. Tries to punch it away.
Little punch away.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent.
Did you see
that
push?
Now William.
Quick. Quick. Oh my god.
Got the ball in that wide area there via the interception.
Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, there we go, here we go, come on. Let's attack. I don't know who that is, but you're having the ball.
Toure. Got him very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Come on, yeah.
Pablo Zabaleta.
I don't know what to do. Alright, wait.
Jesus Navas. That's a useful ball in. He's got it away.
Oh, almost.
Mikel. Oscar. Diego Costa.
Oh, halftime. Halftime, guys. And we're losing 1-0. Or 1-0. We're losing. Whew. Okay, here we go. Come on.
Start of the second half, and Chelsea are leading here. Oscar. Diego Costa!
Really?
Go for goal from here.
Really? Oh, come on. Alright. I'm gonna put a player there.
And he shoots from the free kick. Oh. He's kept it out, the free kick. Not the strongest of walls, but the keeper stood strong, that's for sure.
Come here, come on. You go, that is not going in, it's not going in. Yeah, here we go, go on. Here we go, here we go.
I think
can you get the ball quicker?
Yaya Touré. Pablo Zabaleta.
Quick, go.
And in goes the cross. And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
Ref, thank you, finally. And I'm just gonna do that little cheeky pass there. Little. Come on, quick.
That is a foul by Hazard.
It is a free kick. Is that a yellow card? Yes, it is. Okay, come on. I can do this. I don't think that was powerful enough. That was awful. That was awful.
Really troubling the goalkeeper. Now William. Here's Sterling. Ramirez. A return ball.
He just not made me.
Oscar. Passing
quick
right into play. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Right. Here's Willian.
Come on.
Diego Costa. Maybe the cross slipped past his man now.
What? Really? What a save.
Have a look at that, the corner count. It's a decent cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
What was that?
Gonna cross it.
Quick.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Oh, there we go. No, not there. Oh, I'm getting pissed off now.
Pedro.
Oh my god, I thought I went in. Okay, we're going to take off some players. I'm gonna switch you for silver. I have no idea why I'm doing that. Okay, we'll do that for now.
Finish that one.
Well, sometimes you just have to take a chance. It didn't come to him that easily, but quite pull it off.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
Oh my god, really?
He's giving it straight to the opposition. Here's a chance! He tried his luck, but it worked out.
Let's try David Silva. Oh my god, I cost it. Ooh, it's a corner. It's a corner. Alrighty. That can come in handy. Yeah. Wait, one time. Oh, wow.
Maybe think about starting an attack.
We're back, guys. And things have happened. things have happened. 75th minute. Come on, what? This game sometimes is just BS.
Mikel.
Oh my god. Not even Mikel.
Zabaleta.
Out, go out. Oh my god, really?
Pedro Ramirez. Does love having the ball, this fella.
Come on.
Left it to his teammate for a moment.
This is BS now.
And the goalkeeper turns it over. Yet another corner. Ramirez trying to get the ball back.
Here we go. Come on.
Working hard in that respect, but it's a good challenge. Aguero. Optimism in the crowd here for Manchester City. But not so much the way the team's playing on the pitch in these closing minutes.
No, that atmosphere doesn't seem to be catching with the players. They can't lift themselves, it seems to me.
Shot on!
Oh, we have scored. Oh my god, yes. I'm out of the box.
So away we go at one all. That's been
a
quitter. Ramirez. Oscar. Chelsea attacking here. That's been a quitter.
No, you don't. I swear. Oh my god. I thought that went in. It's the 90th minute. It is the 90th minute, ladies and gentlemen.
Grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Sterling.
What? 4 minutes at a time. 4 minutes at a time. What? No, 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 are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me?
A late goal for Pedro, but the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
We've left, haven't we? It's over. We've left.
But this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
The
yep, it's over.
Go,
it's
one.
Over. Yep.
That's the end of the match, and it's
that was
one.
BS.
Well, that's it. The dust is settling.
Oh, wow. Oh my god. Alrighty then. Alright, guys. That's gonna be it for today. More FIFA videos will come out. Like, subscribe, favorite, share. And I'll see you guys in my next video. See ya!